始まりました。皆様おはようございます。 Good morning everyone. This is Miho from airing from Los Angeles, California, and it's my ballet class, and it is Saturday, February 20th. 2+0 is number 2. And then this morning I have some very exciting news. 皆様おはようございます。日本のバレエ教室、そしてただいまロサンゼルスカリフォルニアから、こちらのパシフィックタイムで8時、もうじき8時20分、朝の8時20分です。いかがお過ごしでいらっしゃいましょうか。それでグッドニュースはですね、今日はジオ先生、ジオ・イソー先生のパリスオペラのバレエの先生のホームバレエクラスを皆さんと受けに行きたいと思いますが、昨夜か今朝、我がの場の、おそらく彼女は卒業生だと思うんですけれども、ナタリア・ローマノフ先生が、彼女は私がアライメントのことですね、体のポジションとか位置とか、それで素晴らしいビデオを送ってくださったので、それは明日また別に皆様にお送りします。I was talking in Japanese, just one of the Waganova graduates. Her name is Natalia Romanov. And she has been really, really helping me. And I was talking about alignment, body, and especially Waganova has beautiful alignment. And today I found this in first year, the old Royal Academy of Dance from my old teacher. And tomorrow I'm gonna get into this. But this is how see on a bone, on a rie. You see that? This is from a very old.Already, I inherited from my ballet trainer, Yvonne Cusack, and this time was under the Margot Fonten. So that's long time, but I do have this. So let's study this tomorrow with Natalia Romanov. She sent me a beautiful videotape.And I have to study a little bit, but I will be doing that. Thank you, Natalia. I'll be doing this tomorrow, Sunday. But today is a Saturday class, and I just would like to go to Jill Isort class, and we do morning bar exercise with him. All right? So let's start. Just a moment.And I'm gonna check my electricity if it's not on. I don't know. I'm making hot water, but I don't like to be in trouble. Just a moment, please. Make off of okay. So it was off.And I'd like you to make sure. And in Los Angeles County, we still are under the new third wave COVID. And I have double mask. See, I have a double mask. And this will probably keep going till April. And then the county, LA County, will let me know. ロサンゼルス郡はまだまだあのマスク着用ですね。それでシニアシティズン、私は今年は73になるんですけれども、シニアシティズン、高齢者はうちにあのホームステイしてなければいけませんというのは、ワクチンはもう来てるんですけれども、ただいま病院 の, あのお仕事されてる方、お医者様、それから看護師さん、それから注射される方、そういう方にですね、まずワクチンをあの供給しまして、アメリカも同じです。それであの高齢者はアメリカでは熱とかあの息ができないとか、そういうことは除いては病院にただいま行けません。それでうちでこうやってみんなホームステイをしています。それでお天気のいい日はお散歩に行ったりしています。 I was explaining to the Japanese audience that we go out during a beautiful day and go around like 15 to half an hour around my neighborhood, and I really enjoy that. I meet a lot of like dogs and cats and things like that. I love animals. And there's a lot of young people here because the it's a film town. It's West Hollywood, so there's a lot of production people here. But anyway, we are doing okay.And we are going to go to Jill Isolde class this morning. And he has a special program for homestay ballerina. Okay? And his teaching is very artistic and has everything, like a lot of like alignment, beautiful alignment, but in an artistic and French way. So...Let's go. Are we going? Good.
Hello, dear friends. Hello, everybody, and welcome at home. I'm very excited today to start this series of ballet classes with all of you.I am Gilles Zohar, I am a French ballet teacher from Paris Opéra Ballet and from Paris National Superior Conservatory of Music and Dance. I apologize for my English because I know that my accent is a little bit awful and for sure I will do a lot of mistakes. But my aspiration is to help the maximum of dancers all around the world that I know and that I don't know yet.For the music, I use some playlists of future new applications of dance conceived by Gérardine Villard, teacher from Paris Opéra Ballet School, and played by three musicians, Joseph Bienbaum, Philippe Cavagna, and Louis Lancien. Normally, you will be able to download this new application in a few months. More or less, this is a class that I give daily for the dancers of Paris Opéra Ballet.So let's start, and I hope that you will enjoy the music and the dance. So first of all, an exercise to warm up.
Warm up exercise,
yeah. I'll show you. We start in first position.
First position.
And we will do for the foot one, and toes, and double, and toes. And second, pose, push, and double, and demi.
この時に、まあ、はい、左側、
前に
行って、
and close.
2 ballets. こちらに行ってパラロ
はい。
それでは始めます。前に行きます。また後ろに インクライナーへ セカンドパー。左側、反対側、flex your foot, left foot, turn to parallel steps, shoulder, shoulder.自分の軸を肩を落として次の相撲を前にもう一回ウォームアップしてから落とします。これはアライメントで大変。これでバランスがこっちに移ります。これでコンビになった時はバランスが動きますね。この時もセンターに変わります。トップポジションはここ。まっすぐにこう継続。アーチリフレー、コア、ホグダー、エネガンス、ゴイン、アラングいったドリフレー。これはセンターを、looking for the center, your bottle. First position is right here. But as you move the feet like this, it changes.今度こっちに、はい、今度は真ん中。 くりフラットになって、反対側。Keep it up.今度はここに変わります。センター、高く。今度はこちら、heels forward and ゆっくり。グランプリエを始めます。アラセコーン、これをこうしてポイントシューズの時はこれをそのうち私も履きますけど、これファーストポジション、グランピエ、フォワード、バックワード、ファーストポジション、グランピエ、ゴーインフォワード、デスペア、大きなポールだ。フォー。ポールドラはこっちに行きます。グランプリエの時です。そして反対側。デミデトネをしてこうなりますが、私はこっちに行きます。始めます。アラセコン。Reverse.
And balance. Gravitation out. Two legs. Two heels.
And tagawa. Asako. Tony. universe. これが上にこういうふうにいかないと、これはこういう。始めてみます。とにかくサポーティングレッグはもうアブソルートリーファインディオセンター、アップアップアップ、ドンスイッバークラス、オッケー。 Here反対側。 お水の休憩時間にございます。ティーとか何でもいいです。これ足が。Coordinate your arms. Use the foot. Yes.
We can continue? Okay. So the new one is battement jeté and with flexion and with attitude.
Battement jeté to
so
extension with the attitude practice.
French bas de jambe, ou with the expression.
で、ここはあまりセットバックしないようにサポート。ここ。ここも。この時、パッと。軸に変えること。左右左で軸を変えてストレート。反対側。 足を使って、ストレッチポイント、ストレッチポイント、ストレッチポイント。練習しましょう。頑張って。スモールアレグロ。反対側。反対側。バランス。I'm already tired.
This period, these conditions, typical conditions, it's very important to keep the tonicity at a high level. Now we have le rond de jambe, and I really appreciate this moment because it's a moment of also expression. Don't forget the artistic dimension of your dance and also the creative dimension in your dance. Because of course this is academic shape, but at the same time you have to develop your artistic way. So this is the moment because Louis will play this so famous and so beautiful moment of concerto of Mozart, Blando. So I hope that you will enjoy it.
Thank
it's sometimes
to
a little bit hard to find exactly the pulsation, so you have to develop your sensitivity. Listening also of the music,
sensitivity をこれで養いましょう。
はい。
アーメン。
On
the dog, four times. 綺麗なレッテルを見せてください。でここはヒップジョイントをリスナップします。この後グラウンドランジをして、ローアンドラベスを試して、はい。フォーテグラに入ります。反対側、どうぞ。もう一回だけ頑張りましょう。それで今日はやめときます。
And at the end, up the arms in
私はここで。Thank you, Chio. Merci beaucoup. And thank you for coming with me. This is the Little Difference. And if you like this video, please push the like button and subscribe to the channel. Please push the like button, subscribe. And I'm going to push the number two chakra for you. This beautiful number two second chakra is about our reproductive system in women and men. And I wish you well. And sending you distant healing energy for all of us. Close your eyes. Relax everything. Breathing in. You have a wonderful day. Don't forget to push the good button and subscribe my channel. Subscribe. Thank you. Can you ask? Thank you, Shiro. Will you do that tomorrow? For sure. He's doing beautiful stretch. Can you ask? Arigatou gozaimashita.